but it's hard to put them inside the dance. Do you ever do, like, photo? Can you do a try?
Yeah, I like to try that.
Huh?
I like to try that.
You like to try that one? Okay. Has it worked? Good. Good.
Okay. What do you call them?
Adornments. Well, that's the general term for all of them. This one in particular is a pico.
So that was the basic is 1, 2, 3, 4. Come back in front of it. Now you like to do it. She's gonna do it.
Yeah, we'll work on the circle one again because I think the pico we did a couple weeks ago and it's easier. So we'll work on the circle one again.
So again.
Actually, what was the other one did? Did we do the cross? Or did we do the
cross?
Androsky? We did the cross? Okay, then we'll do that.
Yeah, I'm maintaining my force of water. back, passing through my right foot, and now I cut it. And I need to good. Over time with the 4, 5. Now I'm gonna let her do some adornment. Yeah.
So step across in front, step across in front, step pay attention to when he doesn't leave the full pivot so you can undo your cross. As long as he's doing it enough, I can do it.
Yeah.
When I feel that I don't get a full pivot, I don't do the cross, and then I come up.
So some of you guys didn't get a chance to do it. Could you please follow it, rotate one more time, and then
okay, yeah, so that would be
everybody get to practice it.
Question.
Yeah.
So the second part of the autograph is again, right?
What?
In the second part, he said, I have to leave to do the second part of the autograph. This is the set, and the actual one is actually, I have to leave.
Yes,
I see.
Okay, go ahead, put music.
Matt.
I think.
Thank you. Thank you.